so cool. We all like the same kind of music and everything.
Yeah.
Looks like we're gonna be really good roommates.
We're supposed to have a fourth roommate. I hope she comes today.
Yeah, do you know anything about her?
Well, we got this card. It says her name is Jennifer Kenton, and she went to Hermington Boys Academy in Cincinnati.
Boys Academy? That's a weird name.
Oh, I bet that's her.
Hi. I'm your new roommate, Jennifer Kenton. Pleased to meet you.
Hi. I'm Nancy.
I'm Lisa.
Laura.
Hi, Nancy, Lisa, Laura. How are you? I'm really looking forward to rooming with you this year. It'll be fun. I can tell already.
Great.
So, what do you say we all take a shower? No. It's pretty hot out.
No, that's okay, right. Thanks, though. Okay.
Suit yourselves. I'll just unpack.
So, Jennifer?
Yep.
Are you sure that you have the right room?
Sure, I'm sure. Wentworth Hall, room 106. Say, I've got some clean towels here. I'll just go ahead and put them in the bathroom, just in case anyone wants to take a shower.
I'm telling you, I could swear that's a guy.
Yeah, I thought we were supposed to have single-sex rooms.
The shower works, in case anyone was wondering. Hi, girlfriends. I'll just keep unpacking.
What's that? It looks like the kind of poster a boy would put up.
No, no! That's my cousin. She's a model. I hate her because she's so thin. Back to unpacking. You know, I'm kind of short on underwear. Is it okay if I borrow some of your underwear?
Well, okay. Do you want a bra or panties?
Either is fine. Either one. Both! How about both? Thanks. Hey, speaking of underwear, isn't it great that it's just us girls here and we can walk around wearing just our underwear and not feel self-conscious about it? If you want to, just go right ahead. No problem here.
Is this your jock strap, Jennifer?
No, no. That's my cousin's jock strap. My other cousin, the one that's a guy. How'd that get in there? That's crazy. Hey, I'm getting hungry. How about we get out of here and go to the dining hall?
Okay. Sure.
Well, we can't go dirty. Come on, let's take a shower.
Hold on, Jennifer, whatever your real name is. You can give it up. I mean, we all know you're a man.
Yeah, we've been on to you the whole time.
What? What? I can't believe you're saying this to me. Sure, I may not be as pretty as you, or look as feminine as you, or have breasts as plump and round as yours, but my own roommates telling me I look like a man? I've never been so upset. And to think, I was just about to share with you my new underwater camera that even takes pictures in the shower.
Hi, I'm Candace, I'm your new roommate. There was a mix-up at the housing office, but they figured it out and here I am.
I think there has been a mix-up. I'm obviously not wanted here. And here's some advice for you, Candace. Watch out for this bunch. They can't tolerate anyone even a little bit different from them. And I hope you're not big on hygiene, because there's no hope of ever getting them in the shower.